You need to register in a relevant organization. You need to register with Ghana Export Promotion Authority. You need to be with GIBC. You need to register with authentic organizations on Facebook and Instagram. I'm not saying you are bad, but if you register with us, information flow is easy. We have a market hub where we have GSA, we have Food and Drug Authority, we have other people there. You walk into our office in Accra, and there are computers there, there are people there. Every information that you want about your business or export, you can get it. But you do it with the relevant organizations.